Friends, our former Prime Minister, Lal Bahadur Shastri ji, gave us the slogan, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. 20 years ago, in a historic address at Pokhran, our great Prime Minister Atal ji had recognized the contributions of science and technology for India. He added, Jai Vigyan, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Jai Vigyan. I believe it is now time to take one more step forward. I wish to add Jai Anusandhan. Therefore, the slogan now becomes Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Jai Vigyan, Jai Anusandhan. Indeed, the pursuit of Vigyan is fulfilled through achievement of two objectives. The first is generation of profound art disruptive knowledge. The second is consumption of that knowledge for socio-economic good. As we boost our discovery science ecosystem, we must also focus on innovation and startups. Our government had launched the Atal Innovation Mission to promote innovation among our scientists. More technology business incubators have been established in the last 4 years than in the 40 years before that. Industry must now contribute by providing timely direction, vision, mentorship, and partnership to the startups. Our scientists must commit themselves to addressing problems of affordable health care, housing, clean air, water and energy, agriculture productivity, and food processing. While science is universal, technology must be local for providing solutions relevant to the local needs and conditions.